One of the most popular aviation figures in Canada, McLeod has built a name and a career for himself, thrilling fans with his unique blend of silky smooth flying and willingness to push the limits all out to win. This maverick from Canada. And a third place finish in Abu Dhabi in 2017. And when he's not racing around the pylons, Pete would dazzle air show audiences across this great nation with his unique brand of high energy, heart-stopping aerobatics in his amazing new airplane, the Extra 300. Coming in from the left, please put your hands together and welcome Mr. Pete McLeod. Unofficial national sport, McLeod showed early signs of being a fierce competitor, started flying aerobatics at 16, earned his aerobatic instructor rating at 18, and then flew competition aerobatics and airshow freestyle demonstrations. For several years, he was the captain in Canada. And did I mention he also earned an economics degree from the University of Western Ontario? Well, eventually Pete's attention turned to air racing, and in 2008, following a 12th place finish at the European Aerobatic Championship in the Czech Republic, he was invited to attend the RedBull Air Race Qualification Camp. He was one of the four rookies selected for the RedBull Air Race, becoming the youngest competitor in the championship. The rest, as they say, is history. High energy aerobatics or hard charging competitive air racing. He can also be found regularly in the expansive nature of northwestern Ontario. Growing up in the outdoors is his playground. He never misses an opportunity to get back to his roots. And some of his favorite moments are getting to combine aviation with his passion for the outdoors. For him, nature, truly remote locations, and the culture around that is part of him and just runs through his blood. He's a tourist in a lot of locations, but he says he's always at home, in the air, and in the bush. Winding the airplane up on that upline, over the top, pulls hard on the stick. Now watch, he's gonna keep that stick in his lap as he just about stalls the airplane, but using all 300 horsepower of that engine up front, he continues down that 45 degree line, picking up a whole bunch of energy or smack. And the aerobatic pilot likes to cool it back up on that 45 degree line, point rolling the airplane as he goes up. nothing without a good airplane, and Pete owns one of the best. The extra 300 is a two-seat aerobatic airplane powered by a 600 Super 6-cylinder, 300 horsepower Lycoming engine. And to give you an idea of the size of the airplane, it's just under 7 meters in length and has a wingspan of about 7.5 meters. Top speed, 408 kilometers an hour. Right now, he's bringing it right down to 0 kilometers an hour. The energy of the engine, the torque of the engine, spinning the airplane as he slips back down through his own smoke trail. That maneuver we call the torque roll. As you can see, this airplane has an incredible rate of climb. That's 60 meters a second. And has a roll rate, get this folks, over 400 degrees per second. It's also very, very strong, being able to withstand up to 10 positive and negative Gs. Over London, Ontario. Snap rolling the airplane a couple of times down on that 45 degree line. Unwinding the airplane before he runs out of altitude. It's in the acceleration time as he pulls hard on his stick. Up to positive 12 G's, pushing him into the seat of that cockpit in that half Cuban 8 turnaround. A little demonstration of what it's like to race around the pylons at a Red Bull air race. That half Cuban 8 turnaround is one of the classic aerobatic maneuvers they use to get turned around very, very quickly. Red Bull air races, you knew it was all about time, and you had to manage those half Cuban 8 turnarounds very, very carefully because you deplete off a lot of airspeed very quickly. Look at that, another series of rolls demonstrating the incredible roll rate of the extra 300.
It's up to you, what's your pleasure?
For a non-traditional photo pass. Look at how low he is to the ground there as he gets the airplane lined up with the runway, laying the smoke on the pavement. Up he goes and rolls upside down, hanging in the straps, the blood rushing to his head as he maintains a proper altitude right down the runway. Folks, for Pete McLeod, air racing, air show flying is an expression of some of the greatest things in life. Speed, extreme performance, and world-class competition. He loves to fly, and he loves adventure. Whether it's speeding or through the racetrack in a Red Bull air race, flipping a plane end over end in a freestyle demo that you just saw today, he'll be doing it to the max and with a smile on his face. With this performance, Pete hopes you've been inspired to pursue life with the same fierce passion as he has, and he hopes you've been encouraged to pursue excellence in all your endeavors. Follow Pete McLeod and his aerial exploits more closely by visiting him on Facebook, Instagram, as well as X. Just use the hashtag McLeodRacing.com. incredible Red Bull Extra 300 up into the sky. Rolling so you can see the top side of the airplane, tap dancing on the rudder pedals as Pete McLeod says farewell for now and thank you for being such an outstanding audience here today at SkyDrive 2024. Signs London East for bringing incredible signage to the London Air Show. See their work all around SkyDrive this weekend. Fast Signs London East, where your vision takes flight. Just 5 minutes down Oxford Street East, they offer innovative solutions for every project, big or small.